All right. And this one is because I am apparently an idiot and curiosity killed the cat, right? So, now that I have a fairly accurate blood crush or cuff, I'm going to squat here on the floor and then stand up. So, I'm squatting for about 33 seconds. I'll give it till a minute. And I'll hit the blood pressure cuff. We'll see what she says, and then I'll stand up and hit it again. Alright. 3, 2, 1, here we go. Okay, 129/79. Now, for the not so fun part. Okay, here we go. /119/83, heart rate 104. So,